It's 1 a.m. Look at what energy he has.
Who won the fight? Who won the fight? Who won the fight tonight, buddy?
Who won?
Who won?
Oh,
you want
to
sit down?
You wanted me to sit down? Just sit down, go.
Go ahead.
Right, now you got the camera's on.
Thank you. Were you nervous at all in the fight?
Huh?
Was he nervous, Robert?
Si yo estuviera nervioso, ustedes están en Madrid. Son mis hijos, son valientes, son mis hijos.
What's he saying, Robert?
No,
he doesn't
nervous.
Get nervous?
He's never nervous.
Never nervous.
But no, mira que un pinche gallo pelea sala de una pinche gallina corriente.
What's that, Robert? Translate.
Es que vienen de gallo fino, si no, no van así a fino.
Tiene que ser.
¿Cierto o no?
What's he saying, Robert?
You can't get a bad chicken from a good rooster.
Mikey, you can't get a bad chicken from a good rooster. He doesn't get nervous. He makes people nervous.
Payo, agarra la backpack.
Mikey,
did it sink in yet? Hold on, let me take a picture with your brother and your dad really quick. Big G. I'm waiting.
Why you gotta do it? I gotta say like that. Fuck.
Let's do a picture. Oh, that's a good one.
Four.
Right. Django, do four. Django, four. Four. Four.
No.
Okay, no, all right.
Good.
Good. Did it sink in yet? Then you're a four division champ. You could fight people at 35, at 40. So, Mikey, is 47 next?
Possibly.
You got the belt.
Possibly.
Rayo, ¿no quiere venir?
No.
¿No?
¿Qué es eso? ¿Esto de quién era? ¡Oh, sí, Payo!
¿Usted me dio el de Biggie?
Dos, tres. Una, dos, tres. Ahí está.
Felicidades, una vez más, Robert. Felicidades.
Gracias.
Louis won.
I got him.
Where's your fourth belt?
They didn't send it to me.
They didn't think you were going to win?
No, they didn't bring it.
They should always bring it.
They didn't bring it. So, plus, yeah. They're going to
engrave your name.
It's over there. Over
here?
Yeah, that one.
So when you walked out today, there were about 3,000, 4,000, 5,000 phones up in the air. Did you see?
No, acá están en el cuarto.
Did you expect that? The fans were just.
It was a great turnout. You know. Don't ever ask Big G if he gets nervous. He's gonna end up socking you.
He doesn't get nervous. But the fans all came for you.
Nice. It was a great support. I mean, the. Me walking out to the ring and getting all the people support, that's when I feel the butterflies. That's when I get emotional. I almost feel like crying, you know, that they're here for me. That's what's unreal. It's very cool. That's what I really do it for.
Is there room in the back?